There were around 26,000 burglaries in Ireland last year, and 3 out of 4 of them happened in the home. These darker evenings mean even more opportunity for burglars. There are 20% more break-ins each month in the winter than in the summer. So, how safe is your home? If you want to make your home safer, the first thing you need to do is reduce the opportunity for the burglar. In 1 in 5 burglaries, entry is gained through an open door or window. It might sound obvious, but we really do need to start locking up. But making sure the door is closed isn't enough. The standard latch on a front door is not much of a barrier to a determined burglar. Install a quality 5-lever mortise lock as a minimum measure. Ideally, a good secure front door should be at least 44 millimeters thick. Now, glass also offers easy access for a burglar. So glass should be laminated to at least 6.4 millimeters in thickness. The frame of the door should be secured to the wall at 600 millimeter intervals, and the hinges of the door should be secured by bolts. And remember, it's not just enough to pull up the handle. Remember to turn the key. Make sure your letterbox is at least 400 millimeters away from any lock and fit a proper letter tray. You should also install a door chain and a wide angle viewer, so that you can take a look at any callers to the door before opening it. When you're leaving a key outside for a visitor, where do you put it? Try leaving it with a family member or a trusted neighbour instead.
Perfect, thanks.
Burglars will take any chances they're given. These few simple measures will make your home a safer place.